Hey everyone, my name is Jordan Sweeto, and today I'm going to be teaching you guys something that I know for a fact is going to fail.
I'm going to teach you guys how to train your puppy.
Okay, it'll probably be easy enough with this one here, Lucy. She's very smart. But on the other hand, we have got Ellie. She's not even standing still for me. She tries really hard to be smart, but it doesn't work very well. But yeah, if you've been on my YouTube channel, you know that this is Ellie and this is Lucy, and these are my puppies. Go, run free. If you guys have dogs or some pets that you want to train, just take my advice. It works every time. Rule number one, you have to be loving but strict.
Are you ready? So cute. Lucy, come here. Come on. Good girl.
Shake. That's a good girl.
Good girl.
And now we'll try it on Ellie.
Hello, Ellie. How are you today?
Okay, shake. Oh my god, you actually did it. Well, that went better than expected. I mean, yeah, what did I tell you? Loving but firm. Rule number two. Don't get too upset if they can't learn the trick the very first time. Just keep trying.
High five. High five. Yeah, good work. Yeah, you're so cute.
See, persistence is the key. Now let's see if Ellie can.
Hello, Ellie. We're gonna try something else. Ready? High five. High five. Up here. High five. Come on. Ellie, high five. You can do it. High five. Good girl.
Bellissimo. Rule number three. To be an expert doggy trainer like I am, you can't be afraid to try some more difficult tricks. Lucy, are you ready?
This time we can use some treats. They really, really want us. Oh, stop, Ellie. Down, Ellie. Down. Stop.
Sit. Lie down. Roll over.
Ah, Ellie, don't do that. Dance, dance, dance. Oh, don't fall over.
Wait. Wait. Wait.
Okay.
Good girl.
And now time for Ellie.
Sit. Lie down. Lie down. Lie down. Lie down. Wait. Wait. What are you doing? Roll over. No, don't bite my finger. Roll over. Lucy's doing the tricks. Booyah. Yep. Booyah. 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 Oh god. Booyah. 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 Oh my goodness. Booyah. Booyah. Holy crap. Yes, Lucy, I can see that you're doing the trick. Ellie, booyah. Yeah, there you go.
Catch. Oh my goodness.
And finally, as a professional puppy trainer, you need to be prepared to give them lots of cuddles and love. Get down on their level and tell them that they have done a good job.
Here you go, Ellie. Oh my goodness. Don't drop it. Ow, my finger.
Good girl, Ellie. Good doggies. Good girls. Good girls.
Come with me. You guys are crazy. You guys are crazy. Don't chase me. Wait. I'm putting one up here. One on my chest. Wait. Three, two, one. Go. Get him. Get him. Ellie, up here. Oh my goodness, right here. It's on top. It's on top of my knee. Ellie, right here. Right there. Go.
Wait.
What? Ah, Lucy, you're supposed to be the good one.
Wait.
Okay, Ellie. Ow, my goodness.
Wow. Well, thank you guys so much for watching my expert puppy advice video thingamajig. I thought it would be cute to get my dogs to do some tricks for you guys. They're adorable and I love them so, so, so much. If you want to see more of them, you should head over to my YouTube channel. Go subscribe if you haven't already. Leave this video a like and a comment if you enjoyed it. And I will see you guys next Thursday. Come say